So, hey, I'm sorry. We're sorry. I'm like the spokesman. I mean, I guess like the spokeswoman or whatever. I should introduce myself.
No, no, we probably shouldn't do names.
You're probably right. Anyway, you guys know who I am. No, no, no. All right, you're right. No names. But still, I guess since it's like my fault, I guess since like we killed so many people, or like maybe not that like we killed them exactly, but like put so many people in a place to like die, I want to, you know, apologize for that.
And for any feelings we may have hurt.
Well, yeah, for the feelings. Well, like, are we like barbarians? They're like, of course we care about people's feelings. We all grew up watching Sesame Street.
Sorry, we killed so many people that worked at PBS.
We tried. We did, only to kill the people who deserve it.
Which, yes, we realize is a potentially problematic distinction.
Of course. But, I mean, is it? Really?
It is. No, really, it is. It is. Does anyone deserve to die?
Oh, absolutely. I mean, not many of them are left because, you know, we killed them.
Right.
But I think about how the people used to run the world. Like, think about it.
They